the component of given force along x-axis is 360 cos 60 degree. That is 360 multiplied.